11-1.
11-1?
Yeah.
You look more Latino than Australian. Do you get that?
Latino. No.
Everybody come up to you talking Spanish?
I get Brazilian.
You're Brazilian? Wow. Did you come Capoeira?
No, I'm not Brazilian, but I get Brazilian.
Oh, got it.
Yeah.
What's your record?
11-1.
That's crazy. Are you a champ?
No, I'm Australian. Australian.
Who do you want to, whose ass do you want to kick next?
I don't mention names. I just want to put in the work and finish it up.
Like so, Bronner says, anybody can get it.
That's it.
So where do you train these days?
I train out of Sydney, Australia. So my coach is back home, but I'm here. I know I'm planning to train.
Can you give Roger your water and your phone? We're going to have you shadow box for like 20 seconds.
20 seconds?
That's good. That was 5 seconds, but all right.
That was five.
Okay. Mayweather announced his return, that he's fighting Pacquiao in December. What do you think?
I just think he's just doing it right now because of the Canelo fight.
So he's trolling.
He's trolling people because he wants to hype for himself too. So he's smart, you know?
Which fight are you most looking forward to? Do you want to see Mikey Garcia Spence? Do you want to see Amir Khan Pacquiao? Do you want to see Crawford Benavidez? Joshua Popetke?
There's Errol, there's Mark, Mikey. But I'm looking forward to tonight anyways.
Okay.
Hello, Andrew.
Let me ask both of you guys, because you're a coach too and you're a former fighter.
Right.
If you guys are in Canelo's corner, I'm going to ask the same question about Triple G to keep it even. What do you tell Canelo tonight in the corner?
Canelo, honestly, all he has to box. He can't stay in the pocket with him. As soon as he gets touched, he's got to counter and get out of the way. And don't stay there with him because Triple G is a monster. Exactly.
Same thing?
Hit and move.
Okay.
He says,
what would you tell Triple G if you're in his corner?
Hit and move and go for it.
Same thing?
Triple G's got to just work the body. He's got to come at him, cut the ring off, go to the body.
All right.
Take the body, let the hands come down, then work.
Make sure to follow Roger at Roger Romo. And where do they follow you on IG?
I am May Solomon.
I am May Solomon. Stay tuned. EsNewsBoxing.com. Let me take back. Okay. TJ Dillashaw has had some harsh words with Javonta Davis. You were TJ in the boxing end. You've done mitts with him. You've seen him break down the fight. Javonta Davis, TJ Dillashaw.
I mean, it's a tough one to break down, but I'm gonna root for TJ. You know what I'm saying? I don't like Javonte.
I like Javonte.
I mean, I don't like him. I don't like him. I
like him. He's cool. He's a homie.
Okay. Oh, if he's you know, but TJ, I like him. Humble, works hard, and that's a guy that I said if he's MMA, he can transition over to boxing. His boxing is insane. I've seen him.
Can he be a champion if he was a boxer?
I think so. I think if TJ wanted to box and really focus on boxing, he can be a champion.
Okay, Conor McGregor, Khabib, who wins?
Khabib, Team Khabib.
I go with Khabib too.
Why? I got Conor.
I don't know. I don't like Conor.
I like Conor. He's the homie too.
I don't like.
Why? I like Khabib.
See,
why?
You're being biased. Bro.
I'm not being biased. Being honest.
I like humble fighters. Humble fighters.
But he's boring. He's 25
but
minutes.
Boring.
He sits on you and he bores you to death.
He'll talk the shit out of you.
Connor's gonna tap out.
Connor has to clip him right away to win.
That's it. That's it. You're
that's
right.
The only chance.
That's all
if he doesn't clip him within the first second round, it's over.
Hell yeah. See that?
Represent.
I represent my brother, bro.
Your brother, Fernando Vargas.
Fernando Vargas Fight Factory, baby.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned, Roger Romo. Oh, that's badass. Thank you. That's sick. Fernando Vargas Fight Factory. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram.